there, YouTube. I'm here to welcome you to the Oregon State Dictionary of Applied Economics. You might be asking yourself, what is applied economics? Economics itself is the study of how people make decisions when there are some limits on what they can choose, which is pretty much all the time. Economists use economic theory to understand the choices that people make. We test our theories with data, and then we use the results to help design better policy. In applied economics, we use these methods to confront some of the biggest challenges around, including climate change, poverty, and hunger. We also think about things like improving business vitality and marketing your tasty new food product. In this series, you won't just learn about economics. You will learn how economics can make a difference for all of us. Every 2 weeks, faculty from Oregon State's Department of Applied Economics will define important economic terms, each time providing concrete examples linked to current events. We'll probably even include some vocabulary that you didn't even know were used in economics. We'll cover elasticities and marginal benefits, externalities and tariffs, and government programs with names like SNAP and the CRP. We'll even include some big ideas like sustainability and ecosystem services. Please subscribe to our channel and like and comment on the videos to let us know what we're doing well and what we could do even better. This series is one of the many ways in which Oregon State is reaching out beyond our classrooms to fulfill our land-grant mission. If you'd like to learn more about what's happening in applied economics, please visit our website at appliedecon.oregonstate.edu. Thanks for tuning in, and I hope you enjoy this series.